हाय फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ डी के नरळे, वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन गोपाल कृष्ण गोखले कॉलेज कोल्हापूर। प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी स्टडी अबाउट द क्रिस्टल फील्ड थ्योरी एज पार्ट सेकंड पार्ट इन क्रिस्टल फील्ड थ्योरी। वील डिस्कस प्रीवियस पार्ट डिस्कस क्रिस्टल फील्ड स्टेबिलाइजेशन इन सॉरी क्रिस्टल फील्ड स्प्लिटिंग इन ऑक्टाहेड्रल कॉम्प्लेक्सेस, क्रिस्टल फील्ड स्प्लिटिंग इन टेट्राहेड्रल कॉम्प्लेक्सेस, क्रिस्टल फील्ड थ्योरी इन स्क्वेयर प्लेनर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस। इन दिस वीडियो डिस्कस अबाउट क्रिस्टल फील्ड स्टेबिलाइजेशन एनर्जी। प्रीवियस वीडियो डिस्कस अबाउट द क्रिस्टल फील्ड स्प्लिटिंग इन ऑक्टाहेड्रल कॉम्प्लेक्सेस। इन ऑक्टाहेड्रल कॉम्प्लेक्सेस स्प्लिटिंग इन टू टाइप्स, कन्वर्जन इन टू डी ऑर्बिटल, स्प्लिट इन टी टू जी एंड ई जी ऑर्बिटल। T2g is a lower energy level and Eg is a higher level energy level orbitals. From these apart, in this lecture, crystal field stabilization energy. Crystal field stabilization energy means the net energy decrease with respect to barycenter, then called as a crystal field stabilization energy. The most important total T2g Eg orbital between the distance is 10 dq, then the split, then T2g orbital is triply to generate to in this from barycenter lower energy orbital is minus 0.4, and Eg orbital higher the higher energy orbital from barycenter is 0.6. From this, the calculation from strong field ligand and weak field ligand, then the distribution of electron from D1 to D10, then the calculation formula of crystal field stabilization energy is equal to number of electron in T2g orbital into minus 0.4 plus number of electron in Eg orbital into 0.6. In this slide, the energy difference between the distribution of electron in particular crystal field and that for all electron in the hypothetical spherical or uniform field level is called the crystal field stabilization energy. The energy difference between T2g and Eg orbital is defined as this parameter, that is called as a crystal field splitting parameter in octahedral. The energy level of each of the two Eg orbitals would be 0.6 parameter and above the zero of energy barycenter, whereas the energy level of each of the three T2g orbital would be 0.6 splitting below the zero energy. From examples, start the D1 electronic competition in weak field and strong field. In strong field, D1 electron goes to T2g level, then calculation in also weak field one electron, otherwise one electron goes to T2g level. From calculation, these electron put in is one T2g for strong, 1.4 into 1 into 0.4, and there is in this field there is no easier electron, number of electron, that's why zero, this term is a zero. Therefore, for D1 case, crystal field stabilization energy is equal to 1 into 0.4 is equal to 0.4, as similar to weak field because of the same electron, same energy. In D2 case, again 2 electron, in weak field also 2 electron, there is calculation is same, 0.8 electrons. Again D3, 3 electron, 3 electron, there was 3 into 0.4, 1.2. From D case 4, there is possibility two types. In high spin ligand, that is weak field ligand, 4 electron, D4 case 4 electron. First of all, without pairing, electron goes 1, 2, 3 and next is orbital. But in strong field ligand or low spin ligand, then the electron goes first single, single, single and then double, not going to higher easy level because of the repulsion between these are the high. Therefore, calculation, these are the different for D4 case for weak field ligand and D4 case for strong field ligand. For high spin, 3 into 0.4 plus 1 into minus 0.6. That's why these get minus. 3 into 4 into 1 into 6. Therefore, calculation is 0.6 splitting energy. For low spin, only T2J electron, no EJ electron. 4 into 0.4 is equal to 1.6. As for these following, for D5 case, it is similar for the strong field ligand, going spin free energy and this spin unpaired. This calculation, again this similar type, splitting electron distribution, 2 here, 0 here. For D6 case, these splitting CFC value is 2.4. For weak field ligand, 0.4. In D7 case, 1.8. For strong field ligand, and D7 case for weak field ligand, 0.8. Similar as the D8 case, D9 case, and D10 case, as similar value for this weak field ligand or strong field ligand. These are the chart table for the D electronic coefficient from 0 to D10 with a T2J and EG distribution and with a pair of pair energy. And here is a crystal field stabilization energy formula with their calculation with pairing energy. Next point is very important for factor affecting the magnitude of crystal field stabilization. There are four factors. First factor is oxidation state of the metal ion. Oxidation state increase the oxidation state increases on central metal ion, then the crystal field stabilization increases the double. The magnitude of the delta increases with the increased ionic charge on the central metal ion. The cation form atom of the same transition series and having the same oxidation state have almost the same value of delta. But cation with the higher oxidation state has larger the value of than the lower oxidation state. Here, all these are ligands are the neutral. Therefore, Fe2+ gives value 10,400 centimeter per centimeter. Then same one oxidation increases by Fe3+, then the value are the increases. As similar, Cobalt-2+ 9,300 and Cobalt-3+ increases by double 18,200. This effect is probably due to the fact that the central ion with higher oxidation state, higher charge, will be polarized the ligand more effectively, and thus the ligand would approach such cation more closely than they can do the cation lower oxidation state, resulting in larger splitting. Second factor is nature of metal ion. Significant difference in the delta also occur for analogous complexes within given group. It trends the same ligand, but the metal is the different d orbitals. From 3D level, their value is 23,000 some. But in 4D orbital level, then the value is increases. Then again 5D orbital, then the value again increases. From 3D is greater than 4D, 4D is greater than 5D. From the value of delta increases by much 50%. An important result of this trend is that complex of the second and third transition series have much greater tendency to be low spin than do complexes of the first transition series. Third factor is number and geometry of the ligand. The point charge model predict that delta for a tetrahedral complex will be about 50% as large for an octahedral complex, all factor being equal. Examples, the relation, these are the examples, as well as these examples, the crystal field splitting in tetrahedral field is smaller than that in octahedral field for the same metal ion ligand and metal ligand distance. That is, delta T is equal to 4 upon 9 into delta octahedral O. Fourth factor, nature of the ligand. It is important for the spectrochemical series. The magnetic varies from the strong to weak field. Strong ligand are those which exert strong field on the central metal ion, and hence the higher splitting power, consequently relatively lower splitting power. In this spectrochemical series, from H2O, before H2O, these are the weak field ligand, or also called as a high spin ligand. After H2O, all these are the ligand. After H2O, these ligand are the low spin ligand or strong field ligand. That's why these are the larger splitting. This series shows that the value of in the series also increases from left to right. That's why from H2O, these are the after H2O, all these ligands are the strong field ligand. That's why these are the larger splitting. Limitation of this theory. Most important, this theory does not explain pi bonding ligand, as pi bonding ligand only this theory only considered as only d orbitals. Next is, CFT is unable to account satisfactorily for the relative strength of ligand. This theory does not explain the no explanation why H2 appear in the spectrochemical series as a stronger field ligand than OH. Third is, according to CFT, the bond between the metal and ligand is purely ionic. It gives no account for the partly covalent nature of the metal of ligand. Only in this theory, only this considered as a ionic bonds only. That's why this theory does not explain the metal neutral ligands bond. Thank you for listening and watching.